semis. We go to the Augusta Civic Center. IJ Pinkham's top-ranked Boothbay Seahawks against Madison. Bulldogs hunt from the outside to start. Austin Kane the three. Madison had a seven-point lead. Other way, Link Simmons from the corner. Seahawks up 26-25 at the half. And then Wonder Twin Powers activate. Evan Hepburn sets up his twin brother John for the lay-in. Then Anthony DeMauro fires ahead to John Hepburn, who had a game-high 20. Boothbay 55-43. They're headed to the final. Western Sea Boys, other semifinal. Defending state champ Dirigo taking on Waynflete. First quarter, Tower Frost the three. He had three of them in the quarter. Cougars by nine. But Waynflete calmly, coolly comes back. Muhammad Suja has had a great tournament. The three Flyers take their first lead. Cougars answer. Travis Frost takes it to the hoop. He had 15. Game tied entering the fourth. Then Henry Cleaves dishes off to a cutting Max Boileau, who finishes. The Flyers grab the lead. Then Serge Nirikamba powering inside for the hoop. He had 17. 58-51 Waynflete, snapping the Cougars' 13-game regional tourney winning streak, and they're moving into the final to face Boothbay.